calling all emerging Black-led and serving continental African groups and grassroots nonprofits to apply for a grant of up to $5,000. The City of Toronto has allocated $50,000 to enable B3 organizations that have been supporting the community through COVID-19 to continue essential and survival services per the need of community. For full grant guidelines and to apply, visit the Black to the Future website at www.blacktothefutureto.com/grant. Remember, the deadline to apply is July 31st at 11:59 p.m.